May 24th, 2014. It's 8:15 a.m. right now. See the sky? Yesterday it was partly cloudy, very light clouds. And as the evening got closer, it started getting overcast like this. And I had the camera set up on a tripod on the other side of that pole right there to view the southern sky for that beautiful meteor shower. It was going to be like a storm of meteors. The chemtrails moved in and the entire sky was covered last night. Wasn't that nice of them? I was up at 3 o'clock this morning. I looked out and all I saw was the gray sky like this right here. Well, you can't really see gray out in the dark, but I mean, it was just covered. There was no stars. You couldn't see anything. So I figured, you know, it was probably this like this at nighttime. So that's your central government, your one world government that's training us. You know, you don't get to know what's going on. You just shut up and look down at the ground. Oh, but don't look at the stuff that the chemtrails are killing or anything like that. Just, you know, well, look at your shoes. That's what they want you to do. Look at your shoes. Don't worry about it. Everything's going to be okay. They're going to take real good care of us all. Ha, ha, ha.